Y'all, man, welcome back to another stream. Sunday fun day. Today we went out to GameStop, got a couple games. This was one of them. Me and my brother about to get lit on some Uncharted. Let's get it. I think this is the first one. Drake's Fortune. Continuous speedrun? Put it on hard. Pulse. All right. There must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing until the end, until it be thoroughly finished, yields. Story. Sir Francis Drake, 1587. I mean, Uncharted 4 was the best.
I'm here off the coast of Panama where we just.
In terms of graphics, but, you know, the older Uncharted are way better than. The second to last one that they made, man. It's like Uncharted 4 could have been a little better with the story and the ending, but like these right here, man, these is gold right here.
What we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
But this is where it's at right here.
Sure, you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
Make it sound so dirty.
Elena, get out of my face.
Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
We got a journal.
Devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have.
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right.
Sully? We got
some trouble. Hold up, guys.
Okay, what's going on?
Pirates? Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
That'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
How the hell did he find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost us.
What'd you do to piss him off?
It's kind of a long story.
Dang it, I gotta get back into my Uncharted to go.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting!
Getting undercover, my guy. Clean headshots.
Oh, no, you don't. All right.
I can do that? What? You telling me this man cannot fight that? Dude. I'm not talking, I'm focusing.
Sully, where are you?
Oh, man.
Can't get in. Gonna be sorry now.
All right. Ooh. Okay. What the frick is happening?
Rocket launcher.
Okay, that's
not... I didn't even know what was happening, my guy. Watch out, Elena. Yeah.
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Hmm.
Oh. For Christ's sake. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Sailed into the Pacific. He took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships. He took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh.
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage somewhere. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah.
They need them more. They need to make more Uncharted games like this.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen it.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know.
But I know it sounds bad, but I wish Nathan would have cut her off. Cut her loose. Permanently.
The biggest story of the year?
You know.
No, I don't trust his pay. So just give me the camera crew, and I promise you that.
See, this is why.
Bitch.
This is why I wish he cut her off. Permanently.
Should have seen that one coming.
Alright, let's get into some gameplay. Gameplay. The search for El Dorado.
Hold on. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
This reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Looks good. Looks really good. Is there anything back here? Take me a little bath.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Yeah, Sullivan.
There's nothing here, Nate. Goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sullivan. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Oh, look what I found.
This is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. 2,000 years older.
Huh.
See what we got over here.
guard down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
So what we're up to. Are you kidding me? At least this is what we have this far. There we go.
Good work.
Bats. Where are we?
What a warm and homey place.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good whiny pilot.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
What? Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
No.
Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
What if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Yep, I knew it. Let's continue on with our adventure, shall we? Is that Sully or a bad guy? This maybe?
Hurry up.
go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
Oh, no.
That was a little too close.
Mm-hmm.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, there it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
That's nice.
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Knew it.
Nice.
Now.
Hold up, let me see something. Controls. A little bit better. I might turn it up a little bit higher though. Dang it, I thought I was gonna be able to grab on. Dang it. No! Kidding me? All right, up in the air. Come on, Sully, burn it.
Let's get going.
Oh. Thought we're gonna be stuck in here.
this.
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Do this in order then? Bob. That's that one. Okay, I know what I'm doing. It's just gonna take a while. Come on, get up there. I might not be as hype as I usually be because I'm kinda tired. Oh, I think I know how it goes. What? Bop. Bop. Okay, now this one. Are you kidding me? Come on with these cutscenes, my guy. Back my mans. What am I supposed to be doing, dude? Like, oh, here we go. Dude. What? I'm gonna do a Fortnite live stream too. Even though Fortnite be cheating, dude. Okay, it has to be this, dude. Or it goes from that to that to this to that. Thank you. That's probably the face in that. I'm about to be mad if I start all over. Ah! I knew I was right, dude. Come on, I should have went with the gut. But. I almost had a dub earlier, but he knocked me down. The person that I had one, I was 1v1 with this other person. I got knocked down. My brother, he getting the dubs though. He got a dub before. Brother said, how many kills you had with the double barrel? This man had 9 kills. What mode was it on? What mode was it on?
Looks like there's a ladder cutting to the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Drop.
Just be careful. Oh my god.
No! Yeah, that's the opposite of being careful, my guy. Oh. Okay. Alright, I see the ladder. What? Are these traps? And you got skeletons on them. Making sure. Oh, there we go.
Somewhere?
We're getting somewhere.
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
What's all this right here? Platforming, you know. Oh my god.
I made it! On the other side!
Yeah, I gotta stand back for this.
Nice
Okay, so we might have a dude.
This looks safe.
No, it does not. My guy, can you move quicker?
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out and cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless
what?
We follow the tracks.
Yeah, we're gonna meet some zombies, aren't we?
Stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. The Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure.
Now
what? So, I was gonna say it's time for adventuring, but that works too. No, it doesn't. Oh, something right here. It's glistening. A silver turtle.
Sully, do you hear that?
There's something you don't see every day.
Oh, God. Shipwreck.
I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, man.
I tell you what, you stay here. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Look like it. All right. What am I supposed to be doing here? Hold on, I'll be back. I don't even know. I'm back with it. Oh, I didn't see this. Turn that down. Should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there. Oh, that's bloody. Okay, touching all this rust, huh? I'm not bad. Thank you.
Okay. I'm in.
What do you see?
The nasty habit.
Well.
These guys. There's blood everywhere. It's soup.
What?
Oh, hold up. My bad for doing all this pausing. I'm trying to do some. The bloom?
Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Close the door.
Cozy.
You're all heart, Sully.
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip,
or what? Sully? You there?
My guy, we gotta get back to the homie Sully.
that's probably bad.
Sully?
I'm Gabriel Rowe.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business. Get over there.
Easy.
Boy, I can't wait to smash your skull against the pavement, boy.
See, your friend owes me money.
Oh, he got an AK.
A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big,
turn it down.
Well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before. Here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does it always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. Found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
It's screwing with the innate. They heard everything. Just give them a minute.
Slowly. What does a Kriegs Marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, the square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with
that. Sully!
No! Are you kidding? I'll die right off the bat. Again? The freak? Like that.
Oh, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Aw, this is sweet right here, but I don't like her like that. See, I was great and would have never gotten married because she chose him down. I wish I would have just kept the series on with him adventuring with his brother and Sully. All right, come on, little mama. Oh. Wait. I'm missing. About two piece. About head piece. About head piece. This hand ready.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Oh, so he didn't come over here. So he disappeared. Okay, so the only place that I see that we can go to is over here. Come on, Lena. Yeah, but it's dark in here. Oh, over here. What? Oh, he got the AK. Give me that legendary AK. Give me the loot, baby. What the? What are you doing? What is that? What is that formation? What is that style? I always break this stuff, so. Wait. We're doing duos right now. Just imagine.
Stay close.
Shot your other shoulder out. Yeah, he took tons of fall damage. Temple.
Story. I'll tell you later.
About time they told me this. Oh! Bop, 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 bop. Oh! How do you suck us not dead? I think it's the other way around. What is that, dude? Jump. Dude, what are you doing? Ow! All right, let's get the freak out of here. Where the AK ammo at?
Stay with me.
That bit, throw it back. Oh wow. Come on. Turn it off.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
Oh, we got a brand new whip, but no keys.
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
No, no, no.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
The freak?
I hope we're the first ones here.
What?
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep me from changing the channel.
Whoa! What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
We're going down!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
Yeah, this is a very sticky pause.
Find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
Are you coming?
could that be?
What? Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, my. Oh, man, why don't homie Drake always get the... Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
This man always gets the sharp end of the stick. Hold on, let me see how long this stream for.
Strangers try to kill me. Leave my map on a burning plane. Plane's missing. Most likely dead. It's okay. Great start, mate.
Okay. Let's look around for treasure. Treasure. I got the chest with a gold scar inside of it somewhere. No treasure. Oh, that's a toucan.
Here they come.
Get your kneecap shut out. Turn it off. I was trying to turn that off. No! Hey. back at it. Plug my mic back in. I plugged it out because my parents came in here to get us some clothes and all. Boy! Come on! How I missed that? Okay, that was really bad. I'm about to play Fortnite in a minute though. But first, how long have I been streaming? Wait. Oh, my bad. I forgot to look at my stream. Oh, it's right here. Yo. I've been streaming for... That's it? 31 minutes. Damn. Try this again. There we go. Oh, got an AK. Oh, really? Retards. Headshot on it. No, come on. Ah, now I got AK ammo. Nate. Where are you going? What? Probably not gonna make it. Come on. What? I gotta do this all over again? Do this again. Oh, it's saved. How? Man, they need to stop that coming over here and let me get mad. Yeah, let me hit him with a headshot real quick. Bro, that was dead straight in the head. And that one. No, you're gonna die. What? That was a big miss. He's out. How is he shooting me, man? What? It away. Let's go. Give me ammo. No. He freaking blew my ears out. What was that? Yeah, he about to catch this fire. He about to catch this water, dude. I don't. Hey, now you got me hugging this man. Come on! How is he not hitting, dude? All these explosive barrels around. Let's see what that is. I mean, you. Hold up. Let's see what's popping on this stream. What's up? What's good with it? Hey, let me see if I can get over here. I mean, I'll play with you after this. Who you playing with? You playing with Jamari? Pause. Extra long pause. Pause. That don't even sound right. Wait, no, I want the shotgun. I want to blow people's guts out. Pause. Oh, here we are. Adventure. Who busted? Is that Elena? Baby! Intricate gold ring. Okay. Oh, man. The music stopped. What? What the heck are they? What? How am I supposed to... Hold on. Do they have more people down here that I didn't know of? I heard someone say shoot to kill, but I thought I killed everybody. That scared me. Dude, the freak is wrong. Why? What? Yeah, I don't know where that's coming from. What happened? Also, who is shooting at me, dude? So y'all mean to tell me? Y'all shooting at me through the gates, my guy? Oh! How about a nice, healthy, keeping helping of grenades? Aw, he shot me right in my ribs. Here's Drake. For long, I should have took out the arm.
This is what I needed.
Over here. And over there. Let me get a shot. Dude. Yeah, of course I am. Yeah, put it down. Who the freak y'all think y'all is? Rolling up on me like this. Somebody blowing my eardrum out. He blew my eardrum out. Oh. You kidding me, dude? You serious right now? Y'all can all catch this rush again. Eat grenades. Why y'all wanna come in as soon as I come in here? Put the AK back. Yeah, douche. I'm gonna get this for now. Start spraying at him. Shotgun at that range like that, dude. Really? Dude. No, man, give me the... You about to catch these hands. A double barrel. Okay. Wait, let me see these comments. What's happening? It's 11 over here. This Josh. What's up, Josh? I might. You see, you meant you might not be here tomorrow? Or you. Hold up. Man, what's wrong with this dude? They ain't letting me, whatever, phone. Alright, I'm about to start a Fortnite live stream, you know. Patterned silver ring. Had like a sprint faster button. Oh, I'm gonna turn my phone off and turn it back on. Give me the freaking grenade. Yeah, I'm gonna turn my phone off and see if that'll help. Never mind. The freak? I know what to do. Get off me, game. You're on me, get off me. Hopefully you did that parkour roll, my mans. What a freak. I don't know how the shot boy didn't kill him. Yeah, I have to turn my freaking phone off. It's tripping. Y'all want some? What the freak, Nate? This man had an AK. I'ma keep this for now. No, it's telling me to pick up the AK, so fine. Alright, let me pop my phone back on. Golden Jet. That don't look like no Jaguar, my guy. What is that? Nate, come on now. Man, hopefully you do be here. Hope we can have a full squad, you know. Wait, oh! I got my freaking face broken. Yeah, that was really bad. Should've went over here. All right, as soon as I make it to a new chapter, oh! No, wait, no! I don't want to fall in that waterfall because the current is too strong. It's going to push me down. What the? Y'all want... What was that? Well, he got pushed off. Okay. I see. No. Come on. I noticed what I had to do. Gotta come over here. Bada boom like that. Sklee sklop boom pink like that. Bring my butt over there. Oh, what? Dude, what the freak? Hold up, Drake, man. We got this. If we die again, I'ma just give up. Oh my god. Just go down with it. Dude, don't be doing tricks like that. Are you kidding me? Right now? Really? Check my message. Oh, so you want me to put a thumbnail? I'm gonna get on my own. I think I could do it through my phone, though. I could put a thumbnail on my videos. I gotta start doing that. am I supposed to go? No! 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 You sent me one. When? You ain't send me no thumbnail. My guy, come on! Let me live! What the? Oh, what the freak? My God. Phone message. Yeah, I checked my phone messages. You just didn't send me no thumbnail. Okay, so I gotta get on that one, right? Oh, no, I don't. Oh, I see what I gotta do. I can't believe I didn't see this before. Wait! Wait! Well, I'm glitched right here. Are you kidding me? Yeah, our brother is about to get on Fortnite. This is getting on my nerves. See this? Let me take it slow this time. Get out of here. Wow. That's what I was supposed to do. Okay. Okay, that was cute. What is this game? What? I'm still streaming. Die! Die! Yeah! Get off of me! Finally, we made it past that waterfall. Elena, Sully, you there? What the freak? I thought the tree trunk was alive. I mean, trees are alive, but not that alive. You still didn't send me a thumbnail, my guy. Send it to me on Instagram. 'Cause messages ain't working. Yeah, What? Disney's Pixar. They would Pixar, mom. Ah. Yeah. I think so. That's what it said. It was like, cause I was watching a movie one time. This game. Bad. Give me the ammo. As soon as I get to the next chapter, I get on Fortnite, but they tripping a little bit. Am I supposed to climb this? Yeah. I know, I unplugged my mic because stuff is going on in the house. Alright, Josh, so like, if you want to stay tuned for another stream, I'll be streaming directly after this one. It's going to be Fortnite. I wasn't even paying attention. Where did these people come from? How did he fall off? Put the sprayer away. Yeah, you didn't have a chance. Where was these suckers coming from? Give me that AK. Okay, let's climb. Where they were coming from? I can do that though. Get off of me! Finally busted through for me. Oh. Hold up. Y'all wasn't ready for the sprayer, huh? I was trying to turn it off. I'm about to play Fortnite, guys.
He's over here.
Better watch where I'm going.
Hold up. Are these dudes blind? They just can't hear. And one of their homies is getting murked. What is that, man? Put it down. Freak this. Yeah, freaking hate this. How y'all wanna see me now, man? I believe that's a sniper. All these headshots, man. Get away from me. Are you blind? Oh my God, look at all these people, man. What? Put it down. Oh no! Yeah, that was a bad run, and I'll have to restart. Or do I? Yes, I do. Oh my God! Shut up! I pressed the button and it still got me killed. Let's do this again. freak. Oh, that's what's up. Oh my god, oh, I thought I fell. Wait. Why? I know. Alright, we got to a new chapter. Alright, guys, this is where we're gonna stop it. Hold up. Let me move a little farther into the game. Alright, how about this? The next death is, that's when we're gonna play Fortnite. Me and my brother are gonna be grinding tomorrow on Fortnite. Pause. These explosive barrels? No. Not explosive barrels, but you know.
You can't be serious.
Wasn't I just out here?
That was pretty cool right there. Oh, micro. What? Why can't I take cover? Hold up, I gotta go back for my other weapon. I lost it. I messed with it. Hey, wait. It was right here, right? What? Man. Alright, man. I'm about to play Fortnite for y'all. Alright, man. This was a good game right here. It's going to still be going on tomorrow. I'm going to stream this whole series, man. See you guys later. Well, in a couple minutes. Peace. I love you guys.